Good evening. My name is Jason Cunningham. I'm running for 175, which covers portions of Lowndes County, Brooks County, well, Lowndes County, Thomas County, all of Brooks County. The reason why I decided to run was because I realized last November that we had people that was representing South Georgia that did not know how to answer their phones. They had forgotten to communicate with us before. They had the audacity to make votes that did not address our values or our opinions. I think that our representative, whether it's the President of the United States or the Governor of Georgia or state representative in Lowndes County, has to remember their place. And their place is to be a servant for the people that they serve. In the minute that they decide that they know better than the actual folks that they represent, I think it's time that we send them home. So that was my primary reason. Another reason that I thought that was important, that we brought back some voice to this area. For so long, we have been addressing the needs of Metro Atlanta and been forgetting about what South Georgia deserves and needs. I'm tired of feeling like we're having to apologize for being in South Georgia. We need to get our fair share of the millions of dollars that's being spent in Atlanta every year so that we can bring more jobs to this area, so that we can improve our infrastructure, and so that we can be the viable community that we are meant to be. We have no reason to apologize, and that's what I feel like we've been doing for the past 20 years. Thank you.
Okay, first question.